And making news from Door County this morning, two people are safe after their home was destroyed in a fire Saturday night. Now, it happened on the 600 block of Lower LaSalle Road in Algoma at around 9:15 in the evening. Officials say the couple who was in the home at the time of the fire were able to escape. However, after fighting the flames for nearly 3 hours, firefighters ruled the home a total loss. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.